Something we're here for tonight, a high school student doing her part to help parents and children in need. Madison Leong, a junior at Westford Academy, filled 50 bags with masks, toiletries, snacks, activity books, and more. Each is in a backpack with the name of the nonprofit For the Love of Erica, the organization created in honor of a little girl who died from cancer, collects and distributes toys to hospitals, shelters, victims of natural disasters, and more.